More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day, I'll find out. I should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation and their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas, who feared another incident like Raccoon City, was inevitable.
My name is Sheva Alamar.
We secured the underground route to the coordinates. This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. What the hell happened in here?
Was the setup?
A setup?
Last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Poor performance indeed.
Did you say yay? Wow, you two are just the top of this thing, aren't you?
The balance of the world's changing and you're completely oblivious to it.
Ready, partner?
Locked and loaded.
With Raccoon City.
You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? Oh, you'll find out soon enough. Everyone will.
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out. There are no more orders from here on in.
We're partners. To the end.
But now that your partner has arrived, I'll leave you two to catch up.
Sheva! Come on!
The right to be a god. That right is now mine.